Yo guys, Cycles here with another World of Tank Blitz video. And as you can see, I've run out of premium time. Which is really sad. I'm in this old shitty ass garage and I really don't like the lighting in here. And I lost the ability to buy the premium camo, which looks ugly as hell by the way. But that's okay, as you can, you know why? Look at this. 947 hours worth of premium, and I have 22 days, but I ain't gonna time. I ain't got time for activating those. Instead, I'm gonna have a little bit of fun and activate and try to activate 947 of this 1 hour premium count tokens. Let's just start right now. I'll probably fast forward this video. Guys, I think I just glitched the entire game. I broke the game. I've not opened all of the, holy shit, I've not opened all of the premium 1 hours, and look at this glitch. You see the tank models. Oh, never mind, it's fixed now. But look at Blitz Treasure, it's there's a black dot. The mission logo is glitched, the ping logo is black. I don't know why. And I'm still getting notifications. I have over 99 notifications. What the hell? Oh my god. Look at all this. Yeah, I'll be back again. Opening this. I still have 635 left. Let's continue. Oh my god, guys, I broke the game again. Look at this. Oh my god, look at this. Oh my god, how to break World Tank Blitz. Look at this. Oh shit, this camo looks sick, man. Can you shot that? The leopard looks nice. Oh my god. Okay, I fixed it. Look at this, man. I legit broken the game. Oh my god, I can see the ammo. Oh my god. Alright, it's time to continue, man. I got fake people showing fake love to me straight up to my face. Again, guys, I've broken the game. What is this? Just numbers. Oh, okay. Oh, never mind. Oh my god. That game is so broken. Oh my god. Look at this. I like the leopard color, though. It's nice. It's not even a default color. Oh my god, look at this. Premium account, it says. That's the Tiger 2. The Tiger 2 is a Hetzer. VK4503 is an E100. What the hell? I legit just broke this game. Oh my god.